In this tutorial, I will show you how to turn off your active status or appear offline on Facebook. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three lines top right. Scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy. Then tap on Settings. And tap on Active Status. Note that when you turn off your active status, you will no longer be able to see other people's active and last active statuses. Tap on the toggle to turn off your active status. Tap Turn Off on the pop-up.